Hello, everybody. We are here in Tirana, Albania, and we just talked with the manager of Elvana Gjata to do a surprise for her. We are here in her hotel suite that she is getting ready before the final of Festivali Kangas. And now we will go and into her room and we will start our interview, which will be a surprise for her. She doesn't know that we are coming. So let's get ready. Here is her manager, Andy. Thank you very much. Let's go. And here is the Queen of Albania. Hello, Elvana. How are you? How is it going? Oh, you are so beautiful. Of course. Yeah, you are getting ready before the final.
Yes.
Are you excited?
I'm really excited. Oh my god.
Okay.
It's beating so fast.
Yeah. A nice surprise.
I can feel my heart here actually.
Oh, okay. Yeah. We do the same when you sing, you know. Our hearts are pumping so hard.
Happy. It makes me so happy. Thank you.
Okay, my first question for you, because I don't want to take much time from you.
Do I look nice?
You look perfect in every way. You are perfect.
Thank you.
My first question, how you came up with the idea to participate in Festivali Kangas? Because you are one of the most that Albanian fans wants to see in Eurovision. What do you think about this?
Thank you. Well, I've been thinking about it last year and talking with Andy, my manager. Yeah, you met him already. And yeah, actually we wasn't sure because we're going to work for our new album next year. So we thought that maybe this year is the perfect one, and then we decided to go for this year.
Yeah, and my second question is for the Eurovision fans that doesn't know the Albanian language, the meaning of your song. Metana means with everything, and we love Elvana with everything.
The message is simple. Love is love is the most wonderful feeling and the most incredible feeling. And can you live without love? No, of course no. I cannot actually. So just give it all. And yeah, we really need love. So let's give it all.
And I cannot leave my love without my love to Elvana. So I'm a huge fan, let's say it. You are
Thank
perfect.
You so much.
My next question is, you are a hot favorite to win Festivali Kangas. Everybody's talking about you, the whole Eurovision fandom, everyone, Albanian, I don't know, Italian, English, German, everybody's talking about your song Metana. You're a hot favorite. I would like to ask you, have you thought the Eurovision after winning? How will be your performance, your song? Will it translate it in English maybe? Or how you will do the revamp, because your song is, you know, a bit longer than the Eurovision rules.
Let's be honest, I love Eurovision. Huh? It's such a great stage. It's an incredible feeling to perform there, the community, and it's crazy, you know. But for now, I'm concentrated here, so I will give my best here, and then let's pray and let's hope that I will win, and to see you soon, guys, there.
Thank you very much. My last question is, if you have a message for your fans, your Eurovision fans that you have.
I would love to meet them. I really, for now, I can only wish and hope to see them and to meet them in Rotterdam, right?
Yeah. Rotterdam.
So,
fingers crossed. We cannot wait your performance tonight. We wish you the best of the luck.
Thank you
very much for your timing
thank
for
you.
Us.
Thank you very much. And I really want to thank all the Albanians. I love you guys. You do a gjithë shqiptarët, kudo që janë. I have to say this in Albanian. Faleminderit shumë për mbështetjen që më keni dhënë. Jam mirënjohëse. Përjetësisht, do të thot shumë për mua. I'm really grateful for all the support. Thank you so much. I really want to make proud you guys. So Thank you so much. Love you.
Thank you very much, Silvana.
Thank you. Faleminderit shumë.